could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Interesting. Also, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Devil May Cry 5. Got ourselves a flashback. That was neat. Alright. I'm gonna already take a guess and say that that demon that appeared in front of Yurzen was Dante. Just cause, like, it's got the same color pattern and... I mean, what other demon are we really gonna get? Also, get to play as V again! Yay! Alright, let's get promotion. That's cool. And then, more likely to receive white orbs. Oh, now I can control nightmares. Sweet. Let's do that. And then, we'll get Griffin some more moves. There we go. Can I buy any items? Nope. Man, I gotta get me some devil orbs. I think that's what they're called. That sounds cool though, so that's what I'm gonna call them anyways. Taking damage costs. Oh, so if I take damage when Nightmare's out, I lose him. Sweet.
Keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby.
Oh, those things are gonna be a hassle, huh?
It's coming from the Clifod's route.
Oh, that's not good.
Enjoy
the Nightmare! It just runs into... Oh, it's got tentacles in its mouth. Oh, that's not good. Hey, guy! Definitely a secret behind here, or not. Alright. There's gotta be some secrets nearby. Aha! Wait, was this actually the way to go? Aw, man.
At your pleasure.
Oh, there was a secret up here. Sweet. And I missed it completely. Damn. Get back out there. Nah. I don't know what's going on with my voice, guys. It's weird. Alright. I'll just keep going. Why not? Man, nightmare doesn't last long enough.
Here,
What? I just parry him? Alright, cool, so I guess V could just parry people. That's what that is? I thought that was just his execute. I didn't know you could, like, parry dudes with it. Sweet. Aw, there's a crystal. I gotta get in there somehow. That's not it. Oh, I can do it with a sprint, okay. I like V's combat. It's fun. It's fluid. It's just a good time.
And the bad people about this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
I can stab demons multiple times. Sweet.
Alive.
Ooh, we're gonna get a big guy in here. I can feel it.
If we have the double sword Sparda, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. You gotta make it
Oh, come on.
Go.
Thank you.
there's a phone and there's health here. That means there's a boss soon.
Now, get to work. I need you. Slice.
Hey, look, me. A phone. Check and see if it still works.
Keep squawking, little chickie.
That was rude.
This presence. It's the Devil Sword Sparda. No doubt about it.
Well, that's a big thing. Hold on. This fight.
Worshipping isn't making the Sparda any happier. This is the come back. Retreat. So hungry for death.
Die. I'm helping. There we go.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Sparda was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Yorizin. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it! No!
Uh-oh. S-rank, though! Hell yeah. That ain't good. No, I don't want to go to the main menu. I want to go to the next mission.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urison, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Yorizin, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Yorizin is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Are we gonna play as Dante? Please? Please?
it stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa! My, V. All the way down here and turn in tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Yay! I knew it! Oh, this is the flashback before the prologue! Oh, this is... Okay, yeah, because I was going to say, I've seen people play as Dante in the prologue, but I never figured out how they could do it. Definitely going to be upgrading. Okay, so I can't buy any of this stuff. But I want to buy all the Devil Trigger that I can. There we go. That's a lot of Devil Trigger. Okay, so I gotta definitely upgrade Dante. Yay, customize! Finally. I might not have enough red orbs, though. There we go. Not sure about the Balrog mode, but we'll try it eventually. Ow, I don't know how to defend against you. I want to royal guard it, but I don't know how to do that. Yeah, until I figure out how to use the Royal Guard, I probably shouldn't use it.
Gonna close if I don't
we go. That tastes kind of hard to get used to. Oh, this is a big area.
Oh man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
Thank you.
Oh, that's how you use it. Okay. You have to use... Okay, I understand now. Come on, how do you practice on me, guy? Come on, get up. I want to see how Royal Guard works. Oh, it's just like a parry, huh? Okay. Okay, I've kind of figured it out. It's a parry. You have to do it right before their attack lands. Or as their attack lands. I'm not sure. I'll figure it out. Don't worry. So it's bulletproof. Ooh, that's a big mama. No, come on. I didn't even know that was there. And there's two of them? Aww. What now? Oh.
Getting close. I can feel them.
Oh, but we're not quite there yet. I'm not doing very good at dodging. I play better as Nero. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not very good at Dante. I'm better at Nero and V. I'll get better. Customize. Alright, what is Trigger Heart? Oh, neat. What is Blow Mode?
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Wait, if I defeat him, does this create a time paradox? Alright, how'd we do? Ooh, I got a B. Okay, neat. I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode because that one took me a little bit of a while. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, kiddos.